It's Emily.
And Grandpa John.
And welcome back to Country Double
Play. Where we take one song by two artists, and it's a reaction video for Emily, and just my way of sharing my love of classic country music with the rest of you. And her.
That's the other thing. The other half of this channel.
Yeah, the other half. Anyway, tell them what we're going to do today.
Jambalaya.
Bye.
Bye. Hank Williams Sr. and Hank Williams, get this, Jr.
Jr. Yeah, we're going to do something a little different today. Father and son doing the same song. I'd like to thank you guys all for viewing our videos. Not our last one, but...
not the one who gave us the dislike, but
yeah.
Sorry.
Yeah, the Johnny Cash one, actually, where we got the dislike. We were up to about 100 views on it, and we certainly do appreciate it. It's one of our more viewed videos. And
Guitar Man.
And Guitar Man is way off the charts for us. And actually, our very first one is our second highest viewed one. So... that's pretty good.
Because everyone in this town knows you.
Yeah. Well, no, some of them in the middle are pretty not viewed.
Yeah. So,
anyway, so let's go ahead and tell you a little bit about the song. Jambalaya by Hank Williams Sr. and Hank Williams Jr. Jambalaya on the Bayou is a song written and recorded by American country music singer Hank Williams that was first released in July of 1952. Named for a Creole and Cajun dish, jambalaya is spawned numerous cover versions and has since achieved popularity in several different music genres. It reached number one in the U.S. country charts for 14 non-consecutive weeks. Since the original melody of the song was from Grand Texas, the song is a staple of Cajun culture. However, although Williams kept the Louisiana theme, the song is not a true Cajun song, and it is precisely because of that that the song gained such widespread popularity. Okay, and I'm sure you remember how this works. Who's going to be first?
Senior.
Because he's older.
Makes sense to me.
Yeah. Okay.
Well, let's get started.
Goodbye, Joe. Me gotta go. Me, oh my. Oh. Me gotta go. Pull the P-Row down the bayou. My Yvonne, the sweetest one. Me, oh my. Oh. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. Jambalaya and a crawfish pie and a filet gumbo. Cause tonight I'm gonna see Mama Shazamio. Pick guitar, fill fruit jar and be gay. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. Thank you. fresh as a meal. Pick guitar, fill fruit jar, and be gale. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bio.
Okay, and now.
Junior.
The other Hank Williams.
The other half.
The other half. There's actually a third one.
What? Senior? Or junior?
The third.
Oh, I guess I gotta cut that.
Yeah.
Goodbye, Joe. We gotta go, me, oh my. We gotta go, pull a key rope down the bayou. Naive one, sweetest one, me, oh my. Son of me gun, will have big fun on the bayou. Jambalaya, a crawfish pie, a filly gumbo. Most tonight I'm gonna see Mama share a meal. Pick guitar, fill fruit jar, and be gale. Son of me gun will have big fun on the bayou. Kippy door, mountain door, the place is buzzing. Kinfolk come to see Yvonne by the dozen. Dressed in style for a wild meal, my own. Son of me gun will have big fun on the bayou. Jumbo line, a crawfish pie, a filly gumbo. Cause tonight I'm gonna see Mama share a meal. Pick guitar, fill fruit jar, and be gale. Son of me gun will have big fun on the bayou. Jambalaya, a crawfish pie, a filly gumbo. Cause tonight I'm gonna see Mama share a meal. Pick guitar, fill fruit jar, and be gale. Son of me gun will have big fun on the bayou. Son of me gun will have big fun on the bayou.
Okay. What do you think?
They both sounded almost the same.
Uh-huh. There's a reason for that. I'll tell you in a second.
Because they're related.
Well, that's part of it.
But then I don't know. I just, this type of, like, old country isn't stuff I normally listen to.
No, you wouldn't listen to that.
No.
I would agree. The reason they sound so much alike is because when Hank Williams Jr. first started out, he actually had a hard time coming out on his own. Everybody wanted him to play his dad's stuff, and actually I believe the title of that album was Hank Williams Jr. Sings Hank Williams. So he never could get out on his own. He didn't really break out. You can see that's a fairly old picture. He didn't really break out on his own until he started doing his own stuff. And, you know, All My Rowdy Friends and songs like that. So, yeah, that's why they sound so much alike. So that's what people wanted from him. And he really wasn't happy doing that. But now they have, like I said, his son, Hank Williams III, is actually a singer, too, and does some of his stuff. And this song's been covered by a lot of people. There's some more upbeat versions that are a little more fun than this. I picked these two because they were related. I don't think we haven't done a father and son, right?
Nope.
Yeah. And Emily kind of likes the, you know, guy-girl combos, the differences between those two, you know, when they take the same song and kind of switch them around. And so I just thought this would be an interesting one to do. Like I said, there's a lot of other versions of it that are... That are a little faster.
Have much of a difference.
And you don't. Again,
I feel like the second one was a lot shorter too.
Yeah, it could have been a little bit. Yeah, like I said, there's way more upbeat versions of it that you might like better. Yeah, this one tends to be a little slow, but anyway. So that's kind of it for tonight, huh? Mm-hmm. Okay. Like I said, for those of you that like what we do, leave a comment down below and let us know. Hit the like and subscribe button because that's very important, and it will help us out, and we'd certainly appreciate it. And don't forget, look up my other channel on the B-side, and that's all the songs that you will not hear on the radio, and I can pretty much guarantee that. You haven't even checked my other channel out, have you?
Because I'm not going to cheat on that one, or cheat on this one with your other channel.
Well, my other channel is doing worse than this one is, so...
Okay, yes, I'll watch it.
I have like 5 views on some of my videos. I think 13 is the most I have on one of them.
Well, then go subscribe and check that video out. Videos, whatever.
Okay, guys, we're doing this because we're having fun doing it, and it's not all about the money, but the money sure wouldn't hurt anything, and so we need to get to 1,000 subscribers before YouTube will take a look at us and spend some money on our channel. So anyway, pass the word on to your friends. We do get a lot of good feedback from people. I don't know if they're actually hitting the like and subscribe button like we ask them to, but I hear from people that say, oh, yeah, we watch you guys.
We'll get there.
We'll get there.
Everything takes time.
Everything takes time. Next week. Hey, you guys all have a Merry Christmas. Everybody be safe.
Happy Hanukkah.
Happy Hanukkah, Kwanzaa, whatever it is you celebrate.
Happy New Year.
Enjoy the family, enjoy the holidays. So we should be back next Thursday.
This decade's almost over.
This decade is almost over. We're onward and upward. Another year, huh? Yeah, okay. So we're going to do another one before the first of the year. We'll have one out probably next Thursday right after Christmas. And
So Christmas is Wednesday?
Christmas is Wednesday. So we can do a video on Thursday like we always do. Now she's stressed out.
Oh, I've been stressed out.
She forgot what day Christmas was on.
Well, I don't know. I think I'm just getting all confused because everyone's throwing stuff in my face and I don't know what's going on.
Not me. We'll see y'all next week, guys. Have a good one. Take care.
Bye. Bye.